dance competition in our city today. I have been seeing the posters all around the town. So it's organized by a local channel and it has, you know, kids participating in various competitions. Like basically it's dance and music and stuff like that. And there are some 1,000+ students participating. So I thought, why not, and go and have a look. And my daughter is also very, very excited. So it's Sunday night and that's what we are going to do today. So we are going there and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
So yeah, no brand models films afterwards honoring my dog.
Starting another work day today, I thought I'll start my day with Tarikshir, which is a book which I picked up last week. It was totally engrossing and I thought I have to finish it today. So I have about 80-90 pages left and that's what I'm planning to do right now. So let me show where I'm gonna read, because it's really a very comfort cozy nook where I read. So guys, this is the place where I read, my reading chair, which I like to call it. That is really a mess which I want to change. Those drums are also meant for DIY, so I'm gonna be soon taking care of them. So when I sit reading here, this is the view that I get. That's my reading view. It's kind of nice and I just love sitting and reading here. That's my backyard, as I told you. It's a really ugly mess right now, but I'm kind of thinking of DIYing my backyard. So, but it takes time, you know guys, it takes a whole bunch of Saturdays and Sundays to just do simple and easy stuff. So I'm thinking it'll take me a lot of time. Probably I'll take this entire year to do something about it, but I have something really good and different in mind, so I will let you know when I do that. Also guys, when I think about reading today, I think I'll be only able to finish this book because I have my reservations about doing any other work today. My mom is coming along with my Masi. They're coming from Agra, so I have a really long day to look forward to and really amazing also. But seriously, when it comes to working, I don't think I'll be working today, like at least not much. So right now I'm trying to finish this book and waiting for their arrival. And finally guys, they are here. Hello.
Hi. Happy Daughter's Day.
It was yesterday, but thank you.
Belated Happy Daughter's
Day.
Say
hi. 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 So I'm at the railway station right now. I'm here to pick up my mother-in-law. She's coming for my daughter's birthday, which is tomorrow, and let's go now. Daughter's birthday and we are just going to go to her school and celebrate there. I'm waiting for my driver to come. He's gone to get our dogs vaccinated. And as far as reading is concerned, I did not read anything yesterday because the entire day just went by. And even today, you know, there'll be a lot of celebrations. I don't think much you know, reading is gonna happen today, any work is gonna happen today, but let's see.
Come on.
Very good.
Yeah.
guys, my mom and my Masi are here. So I have not really done much reading. In fact, this week, like since Monday till today, which is Friday, I have just read like 150 pages. So that's like really bad. At least the minimum that I read in a week is around 400 to 600 to even 700 pages. But I'll talk to you about my reading probably later when I do it. Today, I just want to show you that I'm cooking pasta here. So my mom asked me to cook pasta for her because she really likes my pasta. If you don't mind me boasting, so I'm cooking that and let me show it to you. Guys, when I started my garden, my only aim was to increase biodiversity. Like, I do love plants. I love them. I love flowers. But I never really wanted a manicured kind of garden. I always enjoyed this idea of having nature run its course. So if you try to have a manicured kind of garden, it doesn't support biodiversity, and that's what I did not want. So I just let my plants, you know, take their own course. I do not cut them. I do not make them into a beautiful shape. I don't do that. And today I had a really good surprise, and I'm gonna show it to you. So I have this section of my house which I just did 1.5 months back, and now I'm really happy that it has turned out so well. I have all these flowering plants as well, and if you can see here, I have them here also. So the last one there has a bird which is black. I don't know what's the name of that bird, but I really like it, and it has decided to put its nest there, and it has also laid 3 eggs. So I'm gonna show it to you. Be very careful. I have to go with stealth because it usually flies when it sees me, because of course they're scared of humans, which I don't see. It just flew right, and now I will show you the nest here. It has 3 beautiful eggs, as you can see here. Hey guys, finally it's the end of this vlog, and I think this was my worst week ever. So I think after May and June, when I went to so many places, Manali, Goa and Gujarat, this is probably the first week that I did absolutely nothing at all. So I just read like 100-110 pages altogether, which is seriously like really bad reading. So I am not at all happy with my, I can't even call that progress, so let's just not talk about it. So as you can understand, this vlog is not really a reading vlog, but actually a week vlog, because I told you I'll be diligent and we'll shoot videos every week, we'll put up vlogs every week. So this is me living up to that promise. And that's it guys, I close this vlog hoping that next week will be much better in terms of reading. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, don't forget to hit that like. And I'll come back to you with another vlog next week. Until then, bye!